did you expect?
The Senate will vote on its version of Trump Care soon. As we all know, it is an abomination, a fraud, a tax cut masquerading as a health care bill that will leave Americans sicker and poorer in order to fund a tax cut for people who do not need one. It is inexcusable, and it is within three votes of passing. We here have one last chance as citizens to make our voices heard and to hold our members of Congress accountable, to make them understand that we, the citizens of the United States, find this unacceptable. Representative Jim Sensenbrenner has already made it clear with his vote for Trump Care that he believes money is more important than people. Senator Ron Johnson has assiduously avoided his constituents altogether. Tonight is our chance to say with one voice, enough!
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 It is your bodies in the door and on the streets, your voices filling the air that will make or break this. It is by far the most important part of our work. So let's get ready to march, shout, and fight for what is right. Then let's fill that town hall at 7 p.m. and hold Sensenbrenner's feet to the fire. Let's make a thunderous, righteous noise for the good of our nation.
That's
it. There you go,
man.
All right. Are we going to march around this?
Is this work?
Yeah, it is.
And you can turn it off.
Okay. Are we going to march
around? All right, let's do a few cheers here. Chance. Everybody in, nobody out. That's what healthcare's all about.
Everybody in, nobody out. That's what healthcare's all about. Everybody in, nobody out. That's what healthcare's all about. Everybody in, nobody out. That's what healthcare's all about.
Everybody in, nobody out. That's what healthcare's all about.
Okay, go single file so that we don't get people's way. Stay on the sidewalk and go single file.
Everybody in!